if, let's say, somebody is ill with cancer, so they will say to you, like, you know, I feel, you know, sick in my stomach. Or they will say to you, I have, like, a permanent headache. So you, to begin with, you wouldn't even know that that person is heading to end of life. So there's no way that, you know, you would plan for this person's life. So what that brings now is that you won't talk about end of life situation. You don't talk about wills. You don't talk about what the care would be. You don't talk about what the family had to expect. So until this person comes to a situation where, you know, they will be bedridden, they wouldn't talk about it. So how would you be able to discuss with this person, like, you know, what they would expect at their end of life or how they would like to be cared for at the end of life when, to begin with, they are not even comfortable talking about it?